Flip down low by Belak. Run into a scrum back of the net. Bodies go flying there again. Here comes the puck. And here we're going to have a heavyweight tilt. DJ King and Wade Belak. DJ King, who broke the nose of Derek Bougard, the league's heavyweight champ. King and Belak. Pretty good exchanges of punches there in the St. Louis end. DJ King, who's missed so much time with injury the last few years, 6'3", 230 pounds, an even match with Wade Belak. Belak got a left hand free, now can't get his right unfurled here as they're in the clinch. Belak at 6'5", 223, a little bit of an overhand left. I think the linesman, they're a little cautious about moving in with these two.
I don't blame them. When the big guys are throwing the bombs, let them get tired or fall down, and I'm not sure which.
So Belak got hammered back on the end boards.
So coming in, Belak's going down, boom. And in comes 19, DJ King, right into him. And then Belak says, okay, if that's what it takes, let's get at it and get it over with. So Belak and King exchange punches, no damage done, and both were